The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. That is for the Raw Women's Championship.
She is a woman who is here to take control. Finally, she has put the four horsewomen in the rearview mirror and calls the shots on her own.
Yeah, sadly, the hugs are long gone, and now Bayley is a brash, ruthless competitor.
She popped those crappy inflatable friends to become a bona fide role model.
Yeah, it was worst night of Byron's life. Bayley found inner rage. Now, listen, I know I felt her verbal tirades on live television. They're not fun.
Well, you can't say that Bayley is a dominant force turned mastermind since returning at SummerSlam. And she's caused a lot of damage ever since.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Bayley wants to make an example of this woman. She needs to do everything she can to stop that.
She needs to be the absolute best version of herself here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, Bayley. And her opponent from New York, she is the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee, Nikita Norton.
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title.
Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different. With the lariat. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
A costly error there. And Bayley gets cut right off.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Bayley is being humbled here.
Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Time, yeah.
like this, you really need to open yourself up to the fact that every location is essentially a blank canvas. You aren't bound to the confines of the ring. There's just something to acknowledging that level of freedom that can allow a superstar to do things they usually wouldn't do and get great results from doing it.
Authority. And now she's demonstrating her whole arsenal.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Got the stirring impact.
Pin attempt for the championship. She doesn't even get a count of one.
She is still in this fight.
She had it scouted.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Ooh, man.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Right to the gut. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And well-timed maneuver there.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible, if the table's any indication.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
The challenger being outclassed here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
At the arm trap.
Torn down with a lariat. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. She's getting something from under the ring.
Leaving nothing to chance here with a baseball bat in hand.
Boom! Bang! Oh!
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
And she slides her back to the mat. Bayley combats out of that.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that. Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wanted.
Yeah, humiliation.
This won't end well.
This competitor now
on the middle rope. Looking for a suplex.
Oh, look at the stall.
Two, three, four,
okay.
Five. My God.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
And momentum is fading away from her.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
There's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Thrown back in under the ropes.
We're gonna see it way up there.
The outsider's edge.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Places her right in the corner.
She avoids the attack completely.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket. And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Got her where she wants her.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table. You can almost see the gear.
Opponent perched on the top rope of superstar. About to join them. Looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is this superstar going to hold it?
Table! Straight through the heart of the table.
We are through the looking glass now, people. Anything goes from here on out.
And that definitely made solid impact. Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
Now that is why they're the champ. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Bayley.
Oh, man, she had to tap out. What a win! Moves outside. What's the plan here? And some effective offense with that one. Throws her back in from ringside.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
You can tell a fire's been lit inside of her.
It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Wow, that won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Up and down. What a slam.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Quick thinking pays off.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Bayley fending down. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. And Bayley's having trouble
managing his onslaught.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wants.
Oh, my God.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Look out!
Suicide dive!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oh, man!
Bayley's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
Whoa!
Decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
And did you hear the impact of that?
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yes, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
As it hurts,
hit the lights.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
For the win! For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Bayley left an opening for the count.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Reversal into the backbreaker.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Simple choke slam.
We're going to Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent. The spine buster.
With
suicide dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Just thrown away.
Don't come over here!
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
But I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable. And Bayley is being humbled here. Bayley's being cut off at every pass.
Another reversal, eye for an eye here.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
What's she looking for under the ring?
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
And set right into the corner.
Running hip attack, what impact. Boom, it's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
And it's a long way down from there.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
She's getting that table. Look at this, up to the top now.
Oh, my God.
Her body cut that table in half.
There might not be anything left of her after that.
Once more, setting it up.
What?
Looks like the champ is going to reach.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Makes the cut. There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Oh, what a counter.
Close line!
is queuing it up again. What a burning spear. I think the champ's got it.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And she loses via submission.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
Unquestionably a big win here tonight.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.